There's some mixed recommendations here. The American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists say that we should not be withholding COVID vaccine from pregnant women or women who are lactating. And in fact, they say that requiring an in-depth conversation with your doctor about it may actually kind of be a barrier for women to get it. And so they're more on the pro-vaccine side. The CDC has taken a more neutral stance and says that it's a personal choice that women should discuss with their physicians. The truth is that the vaccines have not been studied extensively in pregnant women. They have been studied a little bit, and those clinical trials are ongoing now. So we'll know a lot more about the safety of these vaccines in pregnant women later. From my perspective, I think the choice to get a vaccine if you're pregnant largely depends on your risk of getting COVID infection. So if you're a healthcare worker around a lot of people with COVID and you're pregnant, your risk of COVID is quite high. That may change your willingness or interest in getting vaccinated than if you work from home and can completely isolate until your pregnancy is over.